Okay, we're good. Never mind.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
So, this year I am 1,500 miles away from my friends and family that I usually spend Christmas Eve and Christmas Day with. So it's a bit different, but I'm still gonna have fun. Hence, holiday joy, Christmas lights, we got the fire going, we got the tiny Christmas tree on, we got the Mary Jammies. See, Mary Jammies. Got the shorts, cute, oh my gosh. Killing it from last year. So the plan is to still have a great day. I think I'm gonna make some brownies for my coworkers because I still have to go to work. That's why I'm not at home with my friends and family. So if you wanna join me for that, stay tuned. Merry Christmas, everyone. I'm an idiot. The whole plan this whole time was to make these brownies, which were graciously sent to me, but I don't have eggs. And it's Christmas Day, officially. It is past midnight, so I don't have eggs. I can't get eggs. So, change of plan. This isn't the same as baking for Christmas, but it's gonna have to do because it doesn't need eggs. It doesn't need anything. Oh, I also just got a new cooking sheet. Cooking sheet or cookie sheet? I just got a new cookie sheet. It was destiny the whole time. Christmas is a time of giving and caring and loving, so why not give to myself with a face mask? Perfect timing. They're not done. I didn't let the oven heat up. Welcome to this quality content. And I keep looking at myself, I'm so sorry. These don't look done. What do I do? Help! Do I just leave them in for the rest of eternity? It's gonna be fine. Okay, everybody, I look like a maniac. I'm all hunched. It's time to wrap some gifts for my family. Please don't judge me. I am using tissue paper as wrapping paper, but it's fine. Does Christmas mean you have to lose the tape like 45 times? Yay, Christmas wrap. I am currently catching up on different vlog misses. The cookies are done, they're packed for tomorrow, but there was one casualty, but I'm sure no one will mind. I also did my nails all festive. Ooh, wow, cute. I think it's time though for bed. I still have my fire going, I still have my Christmas lights on. I think it's time to maybe cozy up, read a book, go to bed. Hello? Is that yours? What the heck?
Well, what are you doing?
Merry Christmas.
Hello, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Hello, Merry Christmas.
Hi, Merry Christmas. I'm wrapping your present.
Yay! It's not bad, right? Right. Oh my gosh, guys, who would have guessed? It's a Christmas miracle. We have a white Christmas in Texas. Like, who would have known?
I'm lying. It's 60 degrees.
And nobody's in the newsroom. There's a gift at my desk. Interesting, but no one's here. It's 4 o'clock and still nobody's here.
Empty news desk.
But it's fine, I'm just sitting here doing my job. Christmas Day, I got my cookies waiting. I got a text message from a coworker who feels bad that I'm here by myself. She said, I wonder when everyone's gonna come. I'm gonna eat my carrots, stay healthy on Christmas Day.
So what's the big secret?
Yeah, also might be watching The Grinch, not tell anyone. Okay, show me.
Mom's dealing with our beef.
Oh. Aw, finally, I'm not at work alone.
Hey.
Nikki burned herself.
So what happened was, I was curling my hair while sitting in crisscross applesauce.
Where is the newsroom? Oh my god, I feel like a YouTuber.
Okay guys, also, Courtney finally got here. Oh yeah, I made those for the newsroom.
What's your vlog about?
Oh my gosh.
Hi vlog.
Hey. Come here. Hi.
Aw. Girls. This is a girl night.
Oh, hey! Christmas, Beau.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Courtney.
Merry Christmas. Nightmare.
I'm just kidding. Oh my God. It's okay. Come on. Yes. Okay, it's official. We did it. Christmas is over. Thanks for watching my Christmas day alone, even though I have my coworkers eventually. I hope you had an amazing day. And for me, real Christmas isn't until Saturday. So don't worry, I still get to fly home and celebrate with all my friends and family. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I don't know. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and I hope you have an amazing holiday season. I thought that was the part where it stops. That was the part.